guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to draw very simple pixel art picture. I will draw for you this bottle of perfume. This picture is without black felt pen and you need only 4 felt pens. Purple, orange, pink and yellow. Firstly, I take purple felt pen and I start my drawing from the bottom left corner of the picture. This box is bottom left corner of my picture. I skip 3 boxes to the right and I should paint over 7 boxes horizontally by purple. Go diagonally to the left and paint 1 box. Go diagonally and paint in 2 boxes vertically. Go diagonally to the left and color in 4 boxes vertically. Turn into the right diagonally and color in 3 boxes. Go diagonally and color in 3 boxes up. Now go diagonally, color in 2 boxes up. Go diagonally and color in 5 boxes to the right. Go down diagonally and color in 2 boxes vertically here. Go diagonally, color in 3 boxes down. Go diagonally, color in 3 boxes down. Go diagonally, color in 4 boxes vertically. Turn into the left, color in 2 boxes vertically. Go diagonally, color in 1 box here. From this box, skip 2 boxes to the left and color in 5 boxes to the left horizontally. Yeah, go diagonally, color in 1 box. Go diagonally to the left, color in 4 boxes up. Turn into the right, color in 2 boxes up. Turn into the right, color in 3 boxes up. Go diagonally to the right, color in 2 boxes up. 2 boxes to the right horizontally here. 1 box down here. Go diagonally to the right, color in 3 boxes vertically. Go diagonally, color in 2 boxes down. Go diagonally, color in 4 boxes vertically. And 1 box diagonally here. Now I take orange felt pen and from this box go to the right to 1 box and up and color in 1 box. Skip 1 box to the right, color in 1 box. From this box go diagonally to the left, color in 6 boxes up. Here 4 boxes to the right. And 5 boxes down. Now I take yellow felt pen and color in these boxes vertically. This 1 box. And here 1 box. Now I take pink felt pen and from this box draw a line. 1 box to the right, 5 boxes down. 1 box to the left, 2 boxes down. 1 box to the left, 4 boxes up, 1 box to the right, and 3 boxes up. And coloring these white boxes by pink. From this box, skip 1 box to the right, coloring 1 box by pink here. Skip 1 box down, coloring 1 box here. Go diagonally to the right and down and coloring 1 box here. And go diagonally to the right, coloring 1 box here. From this box, go diagonally up and coloring 1 box here. Go diagonally to the right, coloring 1 box here. Again, I take orange felt pen and coloring 1 box by orange here. Go diagonally to the right, coloring 1 box here. Skip 3 boxes down and coloring 1 box here. Now I take yellow felt pen, coloring 1 box here by yellow. 1 box by yellow here. Skip 2 boxes down, 1 box here coloring. And skip 3 boxes down and coloring 1 boxes by yellow here. That's all, I finished my drawing. As you see, it's very simple pixel art picture, bottle of perfume. You can draw it very quickly. If you enjoyed my video and this picture, please give me your likes under the video and subscribe to my channel. See you soon, bye bye!